Well, first of all, the murder of Alan Heninng is absolutely abhorrent. It is senseless. It is completely unforgivable. Anyone in any doubt about this organisation can now see how truly repulsive it is and barbaric it is as an organisation. And as a country, what we must do with our allies is everything we can to defeat this organisation in the region, but also to defeat it at home. And we must do everything we can to hunt down and find the people who are responsible for this.